I am Zeel Nahar, and finally, welcome to my very own YouTube channel. I so wanted to bring a channel trailer, but for some reason I couldn't. So here I am with my first ever YouTube video. And in today's video is related to Navratri outfit ideas, or basically it is a lookbook but with a twist. So basically I created the outfits with whatever I have had in my closet. So if this interests you, then keep on watching. So this is how my first outfit looks like. Basically, it is just a glimpse. So, for the bottom part, I am wearing a white bohemian skirt which I actually steal from my mom's closet. It is really, really comfortable, easy and flowy. And for the upper part, I am wearing a DIY tube top. As the upper part is little open, so I chose to wear a silver jewelry, oxidized silver jewelry, that is starting off with some subtle earrings with heavy silver neck piece so that it gives the Navratri or Garba look, if that makes any sense. Lastly, to complete the look, I chose to wear a kada as a baju band. So for the DIY tube top, I took a dupatta and folded it into two equal parts and crisscrossed from behind by using its end and tied a knot in the front. And that's it. It is so easy but unique at the same time. Moving on to the second outfit, it's my favorite out of all because it is so boho, casual and again comfortable. This outfit is for the ones who do not like to wear heavy chanya cholis but like to invest in some good silver oxidized jewelry. I started off wearing a DIY off-shoulder white shirt slash top, and I think this is the most cliche one. And for the bottom part, I'm wearing a blue printed palazzo which you can easily replace with any color palazzo or any flowy skirt. And for the footwear, I'm wearing brown mojdis which I actually got it from Bandra for 200 bucks. I would suggest that you don't invest so much on footwear because anyways you're gonna remove the footwear while you play. Accessories, I am wearing some heavy jhumkas which you can actually get it from Kolaba or Bhuleshwar very easily. And for the neck piece, I think this one I got from Bhuleshwar, I believe. And I'm wearing the same kada which I used as baju band in the first outfit. Now for the DIY off-shoulder shirt slash top, I started off wearing a white shirt and started buttoning from the second button itself. And for the upper part, I just spread it all over my shoulders. And for the sleeves, I just pulled it up to finish the look basically. And the lower part, obviously, you're gonna tuck in. And that's it. Moving on to the third outfit, it's really, really basic but yet colorful. This outfit is for the ones who do not like to wear again heavy chanya cholis and ornaments, also who do not like to invest so much. So for the footwear, I am wearing the same brown mojdis with basic blue jeans DIY jacket and a white cami. And for the accessories, I'm wearing blue tassel earrings and some oxidized bangles. For the DIY jacket, I took a dupatta and tied a knot by using two different ends of it. And took the lower part and attached to the knot by using a safety pin. So it would give an infinity shape, like two holes. So that's it, your DIY jacket is ready. It is so easy, but again something different. Moving on to the fourth outfit, I created this outfit by using a heavy cotton dupatta, which is again something we all have, or we can get it from our mom's closet. So I started off wearing a black flare pants, which I got it from Shein, the same white cami and a DIY jacket, I don't know what it is called, and the same heavy neck piece and the same kada which I wore in the previous outfits. And I added some kamarband so to complete the look or give the dupatta some support. Here I'm wearing this oxidized silver earrings which I bought it from Colaba, I believe, and they were for $100. Now for the dupatta, I just folded it into two equal parts. And then placed it around my neck. And now use the kamarband instead of belt to give the support or to complete the look. Also, big shout out to Manas, who actually helped me shoot the entire video. His Instagram would be linked in the description. And let me know in the comment section which outfit did you like the most. And hit the like button if you liked the video. And subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you next time.